Eyewitness News, call 12 for action. Talk about a wedding nightmare. A Warwick bride just weeks away from her big day didn't have a gown to wear.
She says the gown the bridal shop ordered was all wrong, and she turned to problem solver Susan Hogan to turn her wedding blues into bliss.
Every girl has a vision of what her wedding day would look like, especially her gown. But when things don't go according to plan, you call 12 for action.
It's beautiful.
Erin said she found the perfect gown at a local bridal salon. She ordered it in October for a June wedding. And in February, she got a call from the salon. The dress was in.
She hung it up for me, and it looked great from the front. And then I pulled it off the rack and said, "That's not my dress."
Erin said the bridal salon agreed it was wrong and said they would make it right. A few months later, Erin and her sister Kara went in for another fitting. Now it's May.
Go to put on the dress, and something wasn't right.
The gown didn't fit.
This dress is obviously supposed to zip.
What was their solution at this point?
They didn't have one.
Except to try to fix it for the third time, but as far as Erin was concerned, three strikes, you're out. So with the gown in hand, she left. But unfortunately, she also left behind the $1,200 she paid for the gown.
This dress was never going to fit. And they kept telling us that it was.
Now, with less than 2 weeks to her wedding day, Erin did find the same gown at another salon and bought it. But there was still one problem.
Now we have two gowns.
That's when the sisters called 12 for action. We contacted the bridal salon. They agreed to refund the money.
I don't want any other people to go through this.
For this bride, it may have been a rocky start, but in the end, she got to wear the gown she always dreamed of.
Problem solved.
Bottom line, before you deal with any bridal salon, check out its reputation with the Better Business Bureau. Also, you can always check with the designer of the gown to make sure the salon is in good standing with them and get everything in writing, especially when it comes to alterations. And if you have a consumer problem you need help solving, contact our Call 12 for Action Center Monday through Thursday from 11 until 1, hotline 228-1850. Or if you're interested in becoming a Call 12 for Action volunteer with me, call that same number you see right there on your screen. I'm problem solver Susan Hogan, Eyewitness News.